This is the story of a terrible demon who lived in the forest. Once upon a time, there were two brothers who were slaves to a greedy demon. The demon forced them to do hard, grueling work. It could have used its magic to easily finish the work, but the demon enjoyed making the brothers suffer. The brothers knew that one day, the demon would kill them. One day, the brothers stole a magic staff that demon cherished and ran away with it. They planned to use it as bait to lure the demon to the well, then push him into it and kill him. But the magic staff started to holler and shout, and the demon found them. The demon didn't care about the staff at all, and so the brothers were captured again. The demon said,
"You tried to run away again? I'll rip out your limbs so you can't run away!"
The poor brothers received a terrible, terrible punishment. The forest trembled as the demon's laughter echoed through the night. And so ends this story of a terrible demon who lived in the forest.
Phew! All done with today's puppet show! Baltini the Third? Are you here, Baltini the Third? Baltini the Third? Are you out here? It's getting dark. I'm gonna close up soon. Baltini the Third!
Look out! Looks like I got back just in time. That was close, Luca.
Neldy? It's Neldy!
It's dangerous to be out at this hour, even if you stay close to the caravan. Please be careful.
Keep your voice down, Luca. Do you know what time it is?
Oh, it's you.
Hey, what are you staring at?
Clueless witch. You could be naked for all I care. And I would still cut you in two.
Don't look! You can't look!
Luca, throw him out!
Very well. For Luca's sake, I'll lick.
Get the hell out now!
Madame Dronia, I think Baltini the Third is missing. I can't find him anywhere.
Oh, him. He's out running a simple errand for me. He should be back soon.
I have returned.
Baltini the Third! You're okay, you're okay!
I come with news, Madame Dronia.
Speak.
I found conclusive evidence in the governor's archive. He knows, but how much he knows remains to be seen.
I see. Excellent work.
Oh.